Welcome in my next episode. Let's go. We were building up hotels, and I neglected some other stuff. So I, in between, I looked around a bit in my level. I added some farmers here and over here and over here, so I am prepared to upgrade a bit. It makes easier to upgrade that way, because I had some shortage in engineers, because I have to work my coffee. Yep, some workers extra. There we go. And now we have some extra engineers, and we need some more artisans. There we go. You see, I had it running idle in the background. I had some stuff to do, so I was just looking around. Yeah, okay. So coffee is a shortage. I had some glass shortages, so I built three of these guys over here. And over here I extended my brass meltery. I had some stuff here. Some flower beds everywhere that I added. I filled all the empty room. You see, we get a little bit of extra visitors from that. Ah, yeah, and over here, where we go. I had a shortage of Kashutik, so I'm flying in these guys. Okay, so we now make extra chotic. Oh, production, please. Ah, why does it reset the filter? Okay, it's still not perfect, but at least it's already better. Ship constructed. In the new world. I also, over here, I had a very big shortage of citrus. So I had a small continued going here. I extended it a bit. And over here with some houses, just to get the supply going. Remember, here I was producing rum, but we don't have enough rum for everyone, so I'm importing rum now from the Snaps Island. Oh, and I had a charter route going. I replaced it with a ship. Let's see if it's already in the region. I don't think so, I'm not sure. The first rum ship is arriving. Yeah, okay, see, this guy is now delivering to that island instead of three charters. Also, I upgraded some markers to level 3 because the output goes up a lot from this guy, 10%. But also from the items they're in. We have an iron guy still here. It's plus 20. But as you can see, we have really rum enough here. Oh. Did you notice the spike? Let's make sure we don't have that issue anymore. Over here, I also upgraded them to level 4. Here, this is going up. That's good, because I needed glasses. That's now going up also. Yeah, I should make a separate... Maybe make a separate build or something. Oh, do you hear the copy sound is broken? I heard that before. They broke it in the last update. Oh, by the way, I also had a big fire over here. So I added 2 fire stations. Oh, in the old world, I also prepared some extra houses. I did put in grass everywhere. And you see, I prepared some extra houses. I go over there, and here I put grass. Some extra grass I plant. Yeah, some trees. And I scheduled in some town halls. So that I can use them when I have the items for it. Here I'll also put in a town hall. I could maybe buy some books. Ah, yeah, for the quest from the queen, we needed linen.
And now, fresh off the looms, our tribute. Our thanks for your service, your diligence, and your loyalty.
What's the treat?
Count to 3. 1, 2, and 3. Unveil the surprise, dear subject. A fitting tribute to the architect of such masterful works.
Decorated iron tower. Okay.
The world deserves to know your quality, my loyal servant. Duty calls, I fear. But next time.
Ceasefire has ended.
Couldn't keep away from the souffle, could you?
Okay.
Truly a pacifist's paradise.
So there was some trouble still with souvenirs. I need camphor wax. Here we should be producing enough.
I'm thinking of putting on a small dancing review. I'm quite the confident dancer myself. Yeah, of that okay.
Over here. I didn't even have that selected. Okay. Here's really a lot of camphor wax. Why is it not moving out? Yeah, he's going manually. Let's change that. Yep, there we go.
Ship constructed. More flexible than you imagined. Sir Archibald Blake, how may I serve?
Like, how can you only run into negative books? That's like they're all negative. This is a nice book for another reason. Yeah, it's a nice book, but I don't want it. Okay. He does 10% income per house and 2 attractiveness.
at the ready.
Positive reinforcement is crucial. Can this enigma be decoded? You reach the limits of the possible.
Ah, the quest type is still booked.
After all, there's always this would be the steaming up to the very.
I don't even know what I just supplied. So over here you can see we also can go up with some several houses. We're out of wood. Of course, I mean timber, but still. As you can see, they fixed the bug for building a lot of piers. It's very nice. Only in very big games you will find it again. But even there, it's like sustainable. Like it's not crashing the game or massively influencing it.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
New orders.
Watch. Baby, I'll live forever, eh? I wouldn't call these lean years.
Stations.
Just how is your conscience?
He provides pearls. That's good. I need more pearls.
Seems in order.
You got yourself an agreement. One final look.
So we gained a palace level. That's good. So we should consume less coffee now, and we should make more classes. And did I see that correctly? Yeah, we have a trouble with happiness. Lord's complaining that it has no bus stop. But what if I don't need it in the bus network? Then what? Like, I don't care. That's weird. So you're now forced to make this into the bus network or something?
that's bad.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Oh, here it does the same. Yeah, that's really bad. Like it's forcing you into a bus stop. Ah, souvenirs is finally picking up.
I don't have all I need.
Yeah, pearls. We had a guy on the way for pearls. But it's not here yet. And we're out of wood again.
You are a true revolutionary.
Wait, that I don't get any stone here.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. its voyage.
Now we're also making, oh, really? And now we're also making pearls here. And that's good, because we needed pearls.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
I'd rather have him here. But we're making pearls now. So like I said, I upgraded a few islands to get everything like going very good for the tourists. Items that are not in balance or something, but it's a start. Over here I'm making slowly the Zodic, you see, sideways still a problem. Really sideways enough.
taking the initiative.
Ship constructed. Ship constructed.
We're in the presence of a virtuoso.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
New order.
An explosion in one of your factories. A fire broke out.
Begin the turn.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
To smuggle it out.
The fire has been vanquished.
To our crew. Sharp golden lemon. Sweet of temper. What a lovely. You won't do. We need something far grander, worthy of the Marmalade Review. A place for hundreds, thousands.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Thank you. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
This city is a magnet for genius.
Is that not close enough?
You've certainly outdone yourself. The Marlin will take the city by storm. Rather skirts. The marmalade review must have cost. Lemons at last. I think that should about cover it. Well, so to speak. It is a review.
Ship constructed. Ship constructed.
Only our reporting.
Oh, it was a roaring success. The praise, the applause, even fan mail. Here, read it. My dear cook was here. I told you the sea would toss him back to me. Sweet, savory, a touch of both. The cheese platter is simply divine here. This latest brew is quite the thing,
I assure you. New orders.
What brings you here, Master?
Okay, slowly the city gets its form, and the problems with tourism should slowly be behind us. I know I didn't set the perfect supply chains or something, I just made what felt good, and I'm oversupplying stuff, but it's functional. Okay, we're overproducing.
The city's a ruddy marvel, I tell you.
Ah, coffee I re-enabled. Okay, that's nice. So, it was a short episode. I think we made some nice progress. The Iron Tower quest seems done. That's nice. I can make it bigger. Okay. Coffee. 10% champagne, 20% canned food. Bonus resident plus 1, maximum residence plus 10. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. And they want a bank on this side of the... Let's give them a bank. That's funny. Okay, they have a bank on this side now. And it also has a palace boost, so should be doing fine. Income is going nicely. Nice. Okay. So here I added some extra houses, here some extra houses, so it's like efficient now. How's the old world doing? We had some shortages with wood, is that now better? Yep. Extra influence, very welcome. And we're out of wood. Okay, I will leave this the way it is for now. I think we made some nice progress. The hotels are doing fine. 500, 500. I wonder. We see bus stops. Could we? Would it be feasible to have a hotel extra here?
A token of my goodwill.
No. We need more museum.
disrupt. Ship constructed.
Come and see. Come and see.
To look after everyone.
We can be master.
Where do we take the stuff without a warehouse?
Look sharp, the governor's here.
Thank you.
no idea what the path is to the museum at this moment. So I also am not sure how to boost it, you know?
Keep it under my cloak.
Okay, I just hit the UI bug. Yeah, there's not really something I can do. People say you tap in, tap out. I already did that. It's not working. No, the UI is definitely gone. So, I am forced to close down here. I have no idea what the bus stops are doing at the moment. You will see it in the next episode. Thank you for watching. I wish you a very nice day. Bye! If you have questions, you can, as always, put them under the channel. Have a good day.